everyone, welcome to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. I'm back with another tutorial video on how to download Dramacool application on your Android device. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. If you'd like to download the Dramacool mobile application on your Android device, then here's how to do it. Tap open your Play Store to begin, and in the search box at the top that appears right after you do that, go and type in Dramacool and tap the search button. The application will be displayed in the search results at the very top. This one's the app that we are looking for. The application is an Android application that is specially designed for Asian drama lovers. In this application, you can request any Asian drama on Dramacool live chat, where you'll be able to receive a drama link and enjoy your favorite drama on your Android devices. Once you find the application and you are ready to install, tap on the install button in green right beneath the app. Wait until the application gets downloaded and is ready for use. It'll only take a couple of minutes depending upon your internet speed, so always be sure to be connected to an internet that is secure and fast. Soon after the app gets downloaded on your Android device, you should see an open button popping up. Tap it on to launch the app open, and that is how your very first interface of Dramacool will look like. Request your favorite drama on live chat and start streaming right away. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll soon be back with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.